It's like some sort of ancient sheep pen from the 13th century. I've taken a picture of the plaque. This is Priddy, everyone, where they have the famous Priddy Fair. I'm sat on a bench. I didn't go to the pub. Not today. I've had a bit of trauma with the cows. It was enough to turn you to drink, but I'm still enjoying myself. The little lanes around here are okay anyway. And at least you can relax, and there's not loads of cars or anything. I'm going to go to the church in a minute. So I never really did finish the video there. Now that phone box over there, that's got a defibrillator in it. First one I've seen. Where's it gone? That's got a defibrillator in it. And they do have a fair here, pretty fair. I don't know if it's happened yet. There's also a lovely camping and caravan club site not far away, which I'll probably have a look at when I go, but I'm doing a circular walk. I've decided not to do Ebergorge, it's too much in one day and it'll be too rushed. So basically what I'm doing is doing a circular, it's a nice lovely walk back. That's the plan in a minute. So this is Sheila, Priddy Village, Somerset. There's a Queen Vic here, and then if you walk past the Queen Vic, it takes you down towards Ebber Gorge, which I don't want to rush. So I should be doing that another day, over and out.